go.
Maybe hoping you could tell me.
Oh, silly me. I seem to have dropped all my detailed maps and navigational equipment chasing after a crazy flying sword.
I'm sorry I got you mixed up in this fidget.
Well, you should be. Taking my sword, getting me in trouble.
You know, now that I think about it, this isn't the first time I've seen this view. I've stood here before, in this very spot.
Then perhaps you recognize the village at the base of these cliffs?
It's hard to make out from here. We'll need to drop down to the valley floor if we want to get any closer.
Very well. Proceed as you wish, Dust.
Some mysterious chicken. And I got 2 treasure keys. Revival stone.
Thank you.
I guess I can't make that ring yet. I need to go to the village. How's that?
Somebody in there?
Ah, whatever it is, it's got glowing evil eyes of evil.
A merchant lies in wait. Do not let his appearance frighten you. I sense he only wishes to assist in our journey.
I wasn't frightened. Just surprised at the savings.
Right.
Come on, let's talk to him.
Oh, fidget.
I've been expecting you, stranger. Who are you?
Straight up ripped off
my name. Your friend with many wares for sale. Shall we conduct business?
answers. I'll take one of those. I'll take one of those too. In this way.
Before you leave, might I propose an offer?
That would depend on the offer.
If I may be so bold, you are not prepared for the journey ahead. I, however, can offer assistance. Please, accept this blueprint as a gift. Should you find a blacksmith and the necessary materials, they may be able to craft the item for you.
Yeah.
I can offer you materials as well, though I'm not entirely sure what materials this land deems of value. I am not from around here, as I'm sure you've guessed by now.
Mm-hmm.
Once you've sold me a new material type, I will be able to restock my store with it. As for your reward, I will pay you a bonus for the first new material you sell me.
Ah, you'll buy them at a high price.
Yes, I will. Thank you. Watch your back, my friend. Transaction is most appreciated. The materials you've sold me will be quite useful. I'll attempt to restock them as time goes on. I also share my stock with other merchants. With our help, you will save valuable time collecting rarer materials.
Thank you.
Watch your back, my friend.